Hello, welcome back YouTube. We are playing Fallout New Vegas. This is a game I bought with all the DLC, and that's just a few things I want you to know before we get started on episode 1. In case you missed the introduction video, I highly recommend watching it. Because I'm telling quite a few of important stuffs before about how I'm going to play this game, because I will not be just clicking every armor I can find. So first of all, we are playing hardcore mode. This means that I will be needing water and food. So right now these meters are quite low, so if they reach 1000 right over there, I die. And I guess for sleep, I'm not sure. I've never gotten it to 1000. I think I might just faint. Or in mid-battle or not, doesn't matter, I will faint. Maybe I'll die, I don't know. Next to that, I'll be playing a gentleman character. That's something I chose myself. It's not a game requirement. I am laying on this perk for myself. This means that I will be wearing fancy suits over an armor, and I will be mostly using one-handed weapons like pistols or submachine guns. So now that is set, I will start playing because we are here for gameplay. Now first of all, I was supposed to talk to Sunny Smiles. What a hell of a bright name. Loading. Woof.
Cheyenne, stay. Don't worry, she won't bite unless I tell her to.
Good. Now, Doc Mitchell said you could teach me to survive in the desert. Ruder and Prim, little short on caps. I'll ask that later. Yeah.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you.
No.
Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you. Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Wow, shit, Rhoda ain't quiet around here. Everyone knows I've been shot in the head. Now, let's have a look around. Jukebox. Oh, yeah, she wants to meet me behind the saloon. Sounds interesting. Not where I need to be. Oh yeah, by the way, this is very funny about the game. It says I'm hidden. So, as long as I'm hidden, even if I'm right in front of this dude, doesn't matter. As long as it says hidden, I can just open up this cash register, take everything that's inside, without even him giving a fuck about it. Yeah. I have no idea what karma does, because when you steal something, you lose karma. Oh yeah, this floor safe, pretty cool stuff. Oh, I need side skill, no! Crap. Oh well. Then these are mine. Now let's go meet up with Sunny Smiles, brightest name in the entire game. Haha. Sunny Smiles, right? See what I did there? Lamest joke ever. Let's see. There she is. Oh, she's holding a gun.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottle on the fence there? Take this and try to hit a couple of them.
Oh, here. Okay, a gun. Right. Shoot some.
That's the right idea. Look down the sight.
That's what I just did.
Try crouching down and staying still. It'll help your aim.
Ah, yeah. Shaking is, well, reduced by quite a bit.
Nice shot. Well, that's a start. But I don't reckon you came to me to learn to fight sarsaparilla bottles. Tell you what.
Not if they appear in the wild.
I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Sure. Always could use
the
extra experience.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Okay, let's go. It's quite terrible how the bottles don't break. You're actually shooting a full lead bullet in them. and still they don't break. Oh yeah, I have activated the Wild Wasteland perk. This means I will be seeing Easter eggs. Yeah, it could be fun. Just move. My God, this is why I don't like the game. Their AI is retarded. They run in front of each other and they
hear that
block.
Up on the ridge behind me there? We got some geckos to clear out. Bunch of little monsters is what they are. Seems like Doc Mitchell treats more gecko bites than anything else. Let's see if we can get a little closer. If we move quietly, we can get the jump on them. More likely to hit something vital that way.
Cool. Start sneaking. Okay, now let's kill these geckos. No, where are they? Oh, there's
okay,
a red line,
on.
So...
Go give him hell.
Go give him hell. Yeah, he shows himself. There, that's one. Yeah, welcome to VADS. Yeah, just easy targeting system. There is one. Bang! Headshot. It's the first time I've been able to one-shot one of these. Wait, I thought it was dead. Yep. There we go. Now let's go talk back to her.
See? You're getting the hang of it. There's two more. Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
Sure thing. That sounded nasty. But like, really nasty. Ooh, that one looks clean. I can drink from a valve? How do I do this? Put my lips on them and just drink? Well, that's what it looks like. Oh, we're in the dose. Oh. Where are they? Oh, there they are. Oh, there's a fight.
Some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble. One more thing I wanted
oh,
to
cool.
show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested? All
yeah,
right then.
Couldn't hurt at all.
We'll need a couple ingredients to get started.
Especially if we get
gonna
experience
want some
points
and
for them.
Rock flour. Let me think now. Bring those on back.
Oh great! Now I get to pick the flowers. There was someone fighting these geckos. Let's have a look. Oh, there she is. Hello.
Howdy.
You look.
Holy moly. If you hadn't come here like you done, I'd be a goner for sure. I came up here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty.
Wow, 3 purified waters, nice. And I got some reputation. Nice. Okay, thank you. Wow, you look terrible. Let's just hurry back, get those flowers, and hurry back here. Ah. Now this is what you'll be doing basically in this game. Running. So, can I use my map? Quick mode. Please. No, I can't. Damn it. Okay, so now we're on. Hey, what's this? Fridge? Oh, right, this is one of those Easter eggs. Let's see. Ah, here. Yeah, this is Indiana Jones inside the fridge, like in. I think it was Kingdom of the Diamond Skull or something? Crystal Skull? Yeah, whatever. But in this movie, you can see him crawling inside a fridge to survive a nuclear explosion. Well, here the game designers are saying, crawling inside a fridge does not help you from a nuclear explosion. And I can't agree more. Look what it does to you. It just blows the door right open and incinerates you inside it. Oh well, give me a nice hat. Have a look. Let's see here. Items, hats. Gambler hat, perception plus one. Ooh, it's worth more as well. Condition will go up a little bit. Good enough. There we go. Don't we just look fabulous? Now let's see which one first. Here. Now this one was supposed to be near a school or something. Oh well, let's just follow the arrow. Bim, bim, bim. Okay, oh shit, enemies. Oh great, they noticed. Die. Your turn. Ow! That looks painful. Let's see here. Mantis forelegs. Quite worthless actually. There, we got Alexander root. Onward for the next one. Brock flower, probably. Oh yeah, I said I would be playing with pistols. Well, I'm sorry for that. Ah, oh, great, my rifle is busting. Well, yeah, I quite like the Bowman's rifle. It's a good starter weapon. Deals quite nice damage. And you also get quite a lot of ammo for it, so I'll just be using this to finish the tutorial and stuff till I can get nicely on my way with the pistol. I still have the grenade gun and shit, but I think I'll just be selling this off. Scorpion. Oh yeah, if you let the durability of your gun go way too low, your bullets won't fly straight anymore either. They won't nicely hit on where you're aiming. They might, yeah, fly a little bit away from, like, when I shoot here, it might end up going there instead of where you're aiming. And reloads will take nearly twice as much. Or your gun might just break. See, I actually missed, but the condition of my gun made me hit. Stay still. I want to hit you. Nah, that's true. Easy aiming mode. Activate. That's it. Wow, look at my pro aim. Hey, where is it going? There we go. Now let's have a look. Ah, here we are. Brock flower. Wait. This, I think this is the grave where Victor pulled me out from. Let's talk to him in a moment. Everyone seems to be, oh yeah, here. The snow globes. Now these are worthless trinkets, but if you collect them, they will, you will, yeah, I just highly advise you to collect them all. Because there is a collector in the game, and he will pay you handsomely for every single snow globe you can find. And like, every city or town nearly has one. Yeah, I know. Yeah, for worthless trinkets, he still pays you like, I don't know, 10,000 caps. And yes, you can use them. Yeah, of course you can use 10,000 caps. What am I saying? Let's just keep moving. Too bad you can't say, like, keep moving forward while I check my inventory. Because I'm trying to repair my farming rifle with something. Apparently not possible. Guess I'll go sticking with the knife, 9mm, because that durability is killing me. Let's just go in a straight line towards Sunny Smiles. Whoa, fuck! Oh my god! I wasn't even paying attention! Get lost! Oh my god, everyone scared a little. Oh, you little bastard! Hey, yes. Yeah, you bet. Running? Oh, screw this. There we go. That's the easy way out, I know. Oh, great. This gun is breaking down as well. Wow, I just heard a little hissing and then he was like, I'm going to kill you. Stay here, I'll bite your kneecaps. Wow, that one really scared me. Here we are.
Let me see what you got. Alright now, we're gonna be making something folks on the trail call healing powder. Go on over to that campfire now. Give it a try.
Okay, let's make some healing powder. Ta-da!
Hey, that's not bad, see? All it takes to make a recipe is the right ingredients and the right know-how. Sometimes it won't be a campfire you need. Might need to do some work on your guns and ammo, maybe. Important thing to get is it's all the same idea. You just need to find the right place to set up shop. Workbench or reloading bench, whatever. Well, I hope that's enough to get you started. I'm heading back now. Hope I didn't miss anything good on the jukebox. Cheyenne would never forgive me. Hey, do me a favor. Trudy, she's the bartender up at the Prospector.
Cheyenne looks quite a little bit frozen.
Kind of the town mom. She likes to meet newcomers. She'd be cross with me if I didn't ask you to poke your head in and say hi.
Okay, so that's so much for the tutorial part. Let's just have a small look around. Hey, who's that dude? Let's have a look. Hey dude.
Hello? Can you help me?
What's wrong?
My girl is trapped by geckos on the ridge, and I can't get to her. Please, she's going to die.
Wait, hold on a second. He was checking out a caravan. Let's get that straight. And then he's like, hey, dude. He looks... Look, he even has this stoner face look. Like, he just smoked something. But he looks at me like that. And then he's like, hey, dude. Can you help me? Like, I can't tie my shoelace anymore. That's the tone he says it's about. And then all of a sudden he's like, yeah, my girlfriend is about to die. When your girlfriend is about to die, you're not like, hey, dude. You're like, oh my god, help me. But whatever. Where is she?
Go up the path, past the broken radio tower, and go to the right. They're at the top of the trail.
I'll see what I can do.
You will? Thank you for helping me. Please hurry.
Much warm heart, huh, you got? Yeah, you just keep on checking your caravan. It's probably this broken radio tower. What a prick. Probably doesn't even care about the woman. Yeah, we're finished. We already been through this. Yeah, just asked me to, if I maybe wanted to change here and there something about my character. But everything looks okay. Oh, there's a gecko right over there. Miss. Why do I keep missing this? Oh my god, just die. There. Whoa, damn. Oh my god. I never knew a 9mm pistol could do that. Well, I shot his head clean off. Wow. I'm going to keep this pistol. Wow. There's another one over there. Wait, I think those are multiple ones. Just to make sure, because I'm pretty low on 9mm ammo. Let's try the 10mm. Boom. Oh damn, those are... Oh, holy shit. Oh my god, those are quite a lot of them. What are two or three? But five? Okay, that's minus two. Three to go. Okay, that's one shot. Wow, that gun reloads really fast. Boom. Come on. Wait, did that one just die for no reason at all? Look, it just walked there and died. But whatever. Anyway, what's this? Skeletons? Rocks? Oh, body parts. Hey, dude, I think I found your girlfriend. Ugh, how am I going to tell him this? I don't like to be the bringer of bad news. Oh, so that's how he died. That bear trap's here. Yes. Now what's this? Footlocker. An iron? Why would I need an iron? I'm in hardcore mode, okay, but I don't think I need to iron my clothes. Anyway. What's this? This, yes. It's an Easter egg. That much I got, but these are balls. I thought it were balloons. No, they're four orange balls. There's a corpse over there. Smoking cigar. I have absolutely no idea what the reference is. Balls look like they're made of wood. An ammunition bar. Oh, nice. Pistol, rounds, sure, decent. 100, wow. That's nice. And a refrigerator up here. Oh, crap. Can't disarm these. Let's just go around then. Junk food, thank you. Yep. No, I don't need any whiskey, thank you. So. So much for the. Oh, there's the dude. Hey, your girlfriend.
Sorry I tricked you. But wait, thanks tricked? For clearing out the geckos. Now I can get to that stash up there. After I deal with you.
Oh, so you deal with me. Right. Yeah, four times to the chest. 1, 2, 3, 4. Dude. Pull out your gun. Hell.
I'm going to deal with you.
Help!
He picks up a rock and he runs.
Yeah. Sorry, but I don't take prisoners. At least not people who try to fuck me over. See what he had. Oh, level up. Welcome to level 2. Oh, right. Repair. There, now I can disarm those bear traps. Let's have a look. There, 30. Guns, we could use some on guns. Oh, quite a lot of them, so. Lockpicking, why not? Science, I need science for that computer. There. That looks good. Yep. Continue. Alright. New perks. Confirmed bachelor. Okay, now that icon looks really wrong. Let's have a look. 10% more damage against male opponents and a unique dialogue options. Okay. Intense training. Put a single point into any of your special attributes. Lady killer. Oh, that's the same, but to women. Okay. Rapid reload. Oh, faster reload. Nah. Retention. Bonus is granted by skill magazines last 3 times as long and a swift learner. With each rank, the swift learner perk, you gain an additional 10%. Okay. I think I'll go for this one. Let's see what's next. Although, this one could be very handy because most of your enemies are male. So. Of course, it's pretty. I don't know. Let's go for Swift Learner. Done. Oh yeah, let's see what you got on you. All right, I can fix my 9mm pistol with this. Ammo, thank you. Baseball, nope. Caps, yep. Wanderer outfit, nope. Okay. Nah, these clothes are ugly. Oh, let's fix my. Let's see here. Weapons, my 9mm pistol. Okay. There we go. More damage as well. And I got some ammo for right now. If only I could name this gun. That would be nice. still... I have absolutely no idea. So, yeah. But, I think I'll end the video here. We have been through the tutorial and earned some extra experience from it. Now, of course, if you know what that Easter egg up there was with the four balloons and the chair, tell me, let me know in the comment section, because I'm really interested about knowing what that actually is. If you liked the video, feel free to thumbs up and subscribe. I really appreciate it, and it also gives me the inspiration to keep on doing this. I thought I heard battle music, but yeah, I'll be uploading as much and as fast as I can, because I'm still school going. I'm going high school game design, so I'll also be saying little things here and there about the design of the game. As you may have noticed about the AI I mentioned, that they ran in front of each other, blocking each other, stuff like that. Yeah, that's all you need to know for now. I'll be seeing you next episode, and thanks for watching, and stay tuned.